And I'm at the bottom of the deck. So that is the overall energy. And my question was, what do we have going on for the rest of the motherfucking night? So we got the World card. That is a very good card. That means this cycles are over, lessons are learned. Like, if you didn't know, now you know. If it was on your mind, there you go. Okay, so World card, Major Arcana, shit is fucking ending. Boom. Under that, we got the Ten of Cups. This is emotional fulfillment. So this could definitely be a relationship, a family situation, something where you and other motherfuckers was all happy together. Ten of Cups, love, okay? Could have been some secret-ass shit, you know, or like somebody just could have been keeping a secret, or like somebody just knew some shit, a psychic. This could also represent like, oh, I said the name too, so we got water signs out here, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. This is also the High Priestess. She is Pisces as well. She is a psychic woman, you know what I'm saying? She is the keeper of secrets, so there's nothing that can be kept away from her, you know? And then you have the Magician. This is also a tricky motherfucker. So, it's some trick shit in the motherfucking mix already with the Magician and the High Priestess. The High Priestess as well as the Major Arcana. The Magician is the Major Arcana, okay? He has all the tools that he motherfucking needs to make anything fucking work. So, he tricked too. We got Sneaky Bitch keeping secrets, and we got Magician make shit happen, making magic though. Like, this nigga gonna conquer up some motherfucking shit. Ooh. Fucking we. And then we have the motherfucking Lovers. Could be dealing with a Gemini. I'm gonna call out the signs of the cards of the ones that I fucking know, but every sign gonna be up in this bitch. But you know, if I happen to do say it, then hey, there you go. The motherfucking Lovers, okay? In some tarot decks, this is a decision, but this is two people that is in love. This is a connection. This is a spiritual connection. Like, these two motherfuckers love each other. Like, it's hard to get them to a motherfucking apart. Like, you want this to see this shit in the reading. Another Major Arcana, okay? There is some kind of spiritual, you know, blessed connection between the two of these people, okay? But then it had to happen. Like, obviously, it was a main bitch. Let me show you. Main bitch, Queen of Swords, okay? This bitch don't play no motherfucking bullshit. Like, gonna see through some shit, all that shit. But that don't mean that these people could also, in another case, don't mean that this bitch could also be the same motherfucking person. We're just gonna keep fucking going and see how this shit go. So, we got the motherfucking Mother of Swords, okay? The Lovers. Remember, I told y'all it was a motherfucking decision. The High Priestess could also be a mistress, okay? Boom. So we got mistress, decision, main bitch. You know, this is with the Queen of Swords to me. Like, if we talking about relationship, she a wife. The Swords family, like, if the Swords come out, that's a relationship, okay? Then I say that because we have the Infinite here, Major Arcana. This is some big shit. Like, this is something big, okay? Then we got Major Arcana, the Emperor. Could be dealing with an Aries. But yeah, this is a father. This is an, what's the word I'm looking for? He a boss. Shit. He all the motherfucking kings of the motherfucking tarot deck in one to me. He's a father. So that's what I'm saying. Like, this is a family situation. If we're talking about a relationship, family situation where somebody was cheating, is cheating. Yeah. Two of Pentacles, juggling. Been trying to balance some shit out. You know, balancing your money and your emotions. You know, over here, you got some money going over here. Over here, you got some emotions going over here. Trying to juggle that shit, keeping it going around. I don't fucking know. Y'all do. Make it fit how I fit. In any fucking situation, I'm saying that this is for a relationship because the Ten of Cups came around. And this is something that you had wish fulfillment in with. And it's something going on. It's something going on, but I feel like some of y'all could know, okay? Ace of Swords, and if you didn't know, now you finna know. Mental clarity, okay? Like, there's no more confusion coming in. This is